Yeah, yeah, this one's 13 minutes, guys. Every single rep, every single set, we're going to be with you. Let's see who's really about it. Let's see who's really willing to do everything to give your body every reason to change. You get me? Lil Wayne's got an inhaler. Why? Because he's wheezy, baby! Bah!
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, there we go. So all he's doing here is trying to catch a rhythm. We're doing 30 seconds. It's the same leg. The same leg. Okay, there you go. Focus. Okay. There we go. Trying to land soft. You're trying to control your breathing. Trying to control your body. Stay with it. Okay, there we go. He's got 10 seconds. There we go, Lou. There we go. Same leg, Lou. Same leg. Beautiful. In 3, 2, 1. It goes straight down into the plank. And look at the sidestep. So all he's playing, 30 seconds. Okay, there you go, trying to keep his core as tight as possible. Try to keep his hips down. There we go. With this one here, you're not willing to be aggressive. You're trying to have a bit of finesse on this one. Bit of finesse. Beautiful, keep breathing, Lou. There you go, there you go, there you go. Try and control your scapula, try and control your shoulders. Okay, in 5 seconds, you're gonna get back up. He's gonna go back to that lunge. Gonna go back to that lunge in 3, 2, 1. It's gonna change leg now with it. There we go. There we go. It's going to start to burn a little bit. There you go. Breathe, Lou. There we go. Soft knees. Don't let your knee hit the floor. Do not let your knee hit the floor. Focus. There we go. We've got 20 seconds left. Stay with it, guys. Okay? With this, you're trying to stay in the same position. You're trying to keep your chest up. There you go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. You got 7 seconds, Lou. There we go. Guys, stay with it. 7 seconds. Okay, should start to burn. If you ain't burning, you ain't doing it right. In 3, 2, time. You go straight down to the press up. Because he's going to do, he's going to hold for 2 seconds. Wait. Yeah, come back up. There we go. Back down. Wait for 2. There we go. Take your time. Make sure the pause is 2 seconds. Every single rep, the pause is for 2 seconds. There we go. 15 seconds. Every single rep, the pause is for 2. Go back a bit, Lou. There. Go. Down. Pause. Wait. Yeah. Every single rep, pause for 2. It's all right to do it on your knees. You've got 6 seconds. It's all right to do it on your knees. Guys, stay with him. It's all right to do it against the wall in 3 seconds. One more, Lou. One more. Time, stand up. Look what we're going to do, guys. Jog on the spot first, Lou. Jog, 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 jog. Look what we're going to do, guys. We're going to do 10 stars. We're going to go into the pulse. 3, 2, 1. Look what he's going to do. 10 big stars. There you go, there we go. Try and bang him out, try and bang him out. And go straight into that pulse when he's ready. And he goes down, he's gonna pulse for 10 reps. 10 reps, 10 reps, you count, Lou. And once he's done there, he's gonna go straight back into that pulse. Straight into that jump, there we go. Guys, you've gotta breathe, you've gotta land soft, but you've gotta attack it. You've got to attack it, there you go. 10 and 10, that's all you're playing. Okay, there we go, you've got 30 seconds, Lou. That's all you're repeating, guys. That's all you're repeating, 10 big stars. 10 pulses, okay? It should start to burn. If it ain't burning, you ain't doing it right, guys. Put more in. Work, work, work. 20 seconds. 20 seconds, guys. Stay with it. There we go. The pulse has got to be nice. The pulse has got to be fluid. There we go. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. 10 seconds, Lou. There we go. There we go, guys. There we go. Finish off on the pulse, Lou. Finish off on the pulse. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yeah! Guys, stay with it, guys. Everyone at home, stay with it. Breathe. Okay, in the next 5 seconds, we're going to go into the next one. Look at Keno. NFL squat. Arms are up. 30 seconds. He goes from there. That's all he's doing. 30 seconds. He's going to fly up. The arms do not drop. He's landing softly. He's breathing. There you go. He's just trying to practice being athletic. Some of you who aren't athletic, give it a go. You don't have to jump. 5 seconds. If you don't feel comfortable jumping, don't jump in. 3, 2, 1. The next phase into a burpee with a walkout. Look what he does. He does that press up, arms up. He flies back up perfectly. Perfect. Go back a tiny bit, Kiefers. Yep, there we go. Walkout. He does that press. He comes back, arms up. That's all we're playing, guys. If you don't feel comfortable jumping, do not jump. Ain't nothing but a chicken wing. If you don't feel comfortable jumping, do not jump. He's got 10 more seconds. If you can't do the walkout, don't do the walkout. In 3, 2, time. Okay, third phase. Russian twist, guys. Move back, Key. There we go. That's all we're playing. We're trying not to let the feet touch the floor. If you feel like you're skilled enough, make sure your feet stay up. If you feel like you need a bit of stability, have your feet up over the floor, okay? Focus. Focus and breathe, relax your face, okay? Relax your shoulders and get working. There you go. There you go, we've got 10 seconds. Guys, you've got 10 seconds at home. You've got 10 seconds, keep breathing. There we go, in 5 seconds, we're gonna go straight into a bicycle. In 4 seconds, guys, in 3, 2, 1, you lie down flat, it's gonna attack this bicycle, 30 seconds. Opposite elbow to knee. The key to this one is the rotation. As big a rotation as you can, trying to get the elbow right to the knee. And try to keep every bit of tension on that core. Six pack season, baby. There you go, come on. There we go. You owe me 15 seconds, guys. Stay with me at home. 15 seconds, you've got this. 10 seconds. There we go. Do not lose form. Do not lose form. Do not lose tension in 4 seconds. Do not lose tension in 3, 2, 1. He stands up. He's gonna drag on the spot. Guys, 10 seconds, breathe. The next one we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna do one jab. We're gonna do 20 punches in 3, 2, 1. Look what he does. He does the jack. He punches for 20 reps. I saw you playing. He changes the punch. He does 20 on the hook. There we go. You've got to be aggressive with it, guys. You've got to be smooth with it. There you go. Empty your tank. Give your body every reason to change. If you ain't going to give it enough reason to change, it ain't going to change. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Really try and stay low in that jack. You owe me 30 seconds. There we go. You've got to stay low in that jack and you've got to be aggressive on that punch. If you don't feel comfortable changing the punches, keep it to a punch that you're familiar with. Keep it to a punch that you can do. You owe me 10 seconds, guys. Focus. 10 seconds. There we go. 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 You've got to stay low in that jack. Go back to the jog now. Keep time. 10 seconds on that jog. 10 seconds on that jog. Breathe. Fill up your lungs. Fill them up. Fill them up. Fill them up. Fill them up. Yeah, yeah. Guys, stay with it. Yeah, yeah. Stay with it. Keep breathing. You know what I mean? Put down the ice cream. Put down the biscuits, okay? 5 seconds, look what we're playing in 3, 2, 1. He's gonna reverse lunge, drive that knee up, turn to the side, he's gonna fly up. Beautiful, looks like an eagle, look at him. Fluent, everybody at home, this is what you need. Gotta have a bit of rhythm. There we go, there we go. You gotta drive that knee up, really drive that knee up. Have a bit of finesse, have a bit of finesse. You owe me 10 seconds. Okay, there you go. Try and land soft. Try and breathe in 3, 2, time. You drop to the floor. Look what you're going to play, guys. Okay? That right leg, that leg, you're going to raise it up. You're going to pulse. You're going to give me that for 30 seconds. So the whole point of this one here is that knee doesn't touch the floor. You're squeezing the glute as high as you can, as hard as you can. There you go. Really stabilize your shoulder. Stabilize your core. Stay there. There we go. Pulse it out. It's not a big movement. It's a small movement. It's a small, tidy movement, 10 seconds, B. There we go. Focus, concentrate, and do not lose that tension. In 5 seconds, do not lose that tension in that glute. In 4 seconds, in 3, 2, yeah, yeah, stand back up. There we go, you're gonna change side, guys, with the lunge. There, beautiful. Drive that knee up, 30 seconds. Focus, guys. Okay, we're working now, good badge. Good, guys. Stay with him, guys. Every single one of them. Stay with him. There we go. You can't lose focus on this one, guys. I don't want no gaps. We're not breaking. We're not resting. If you rest, you start thinking about everything else but the workout. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. 10 seconds. There we go. Stay with him. Stay with him, guys. Every single rep. Every single jump. Every single step. 5 seconds, B. Focus. There we go. One more. One more. There we go. Boom! Time. There we go. All fours. Guys, stay with me. You're going to change that on this one now. There you go. Pulse up to the ceiling. 30 seconds. There we go. There we go. Try and keep your balance. There you go. There you go. Remember, look at his arms. He's only one arm's on the floor. Only one arm's on the floor. There we go. Up to the ceiling. Really up to the... There you go. There you go. You got to squeeze that glute, guys. Okay, do not overbalance. Stay as neutral as you can. 10 seconds. Up to the ceiling, pulse it out. It's a pulse, it's not a leg raise. Pulse, 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 pulse. 5 seconds, guys. Do not let that knee touch the floor. Stay with it, B. Stay with it, B. In 3 seconds, 2, 10. Guys, stand up. Jog on the spot. Jog on the spot. Focus. Focus, breathe. Guys, stay with me, please. Yeah, yeah. I've got some jolts coming. You get me? Got some jolts coming. Stay with me and you get these jolts. Focus in 5 seconds to go to the finisher. Yeah, yeah. Okay, in 4 seconds, keep breathing. 3, 2, time, fast feet. Stay with him, guys. Stay with him, stay with him, stay with him. On my command, look what you're gonna do. Stay with him, stay with him. Yep! And you come back up as quick as you can. There you go. There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Stay with him. On my command, only on my command. Yep! There you go, he's back up. Beautiful. Stay with it, guys. You've got to stay low. Do not come out. Don't go into a full extension. Yep! There we go. Beautiful. The knees are soft. Yeah. Yeah, baby boy. Them knees are soft. Them knees are soft. Yeah. Yeah. And you're back up. Beautiful. Guys, you owe me 20 seconds. Stay low. Stay low, B. Guys, you got to stay low. You can't be high in this one. Yeah. Yeah. 10 seconds, guys. Fast feet, man. Let it go. Guys, let it go. Empty your tank. Yep. Done now. Guys, I know we're working, but we got more to do. Stay with me. Okay, you owe me this. Everyone at home, you owe me. All my J7 peoples, you owe me. Look what we're playing. The wide jacks, Louie. There, that's what we need. Okay, jog. If you can't do it or don't feel comfortable doing it, guys, if it's not your cup of tea, look at the alternative. Okay, either way, it's beautiful. It's you. Pick your poison. Pick which one you want to play. We're going for 1 minute. In 3, 2, 1. Gonna hit that rhythm. Rhythm. There we go. There we go, Lou. Every single one of them. Guys, I need that for the whole minute. I need that for the whole minute. I need that for the whole minute. Every single one of you. Soft landing. Really going to that Y. Really going to that Y. There you go. There you go. Look at the depth. Get that booty to the floor. Look at the depth. Look at the rhythm, look at the finesse. There we go. There we go. Guys, stay with me. I need this for 30 seconds. 30 seconds, every single one of them. Okay, there we go. Nearly at that finish line, guys. There's no point in stopping now. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Let it burn. If it ain't burning, it ain't working. You know how it works. You owe me 15 seconds, guys. 15 seconds. Do not be a letdown and stop now. You're nearly at that finish line. 10 seconds. Let it burn, Lou. 10 seconds, Lou. Guys, every single one of them, do not fail now. You owe me 5 seconds. Okay, there we go. In 3 seconds, you're going to go back to that jog. And there you go. Go back to that jog, guys. Stay with it, guys. Yeah, yeah. Guys, stay with me. Stay focused. Keno, what do you call a man with no shins? Tony. Stay with me. Come on. Look what we're going to do, guys. If you can do it, look what he's going to do. One-handed. He jumps out. He jumps in. Arm up. -5. Slowly, back. He goes again, jog on the spot key. Focus. If you can't do the jump, guys, if you don't feel comfortable doing the jump, don't do it. Just do a normal get up. 30 seconds each side, guys. 3, 2, 1. There we go, key. -5. Slowly. There you go. Beautiful. Perfect. Poetic. Beautiful. Make that negative a little bit slower. There we go. Beautiful. There. Fantastic. There we go, guys. Let's look at the fluency. Poetry, baby. There we go. Stay with me, guys. 10 seconds. Every one of them. Every single one of them. Change arm. Focus. Okay, go back a bit, Key. Okay. There we go, guys. Stay with me now. Stay with me. The arm's got to be as straight as you can. That negative's got to be slow. There we go. Focus. You owe me 20 seconds. Stay with me. Stay with it, guys. That negative's got to be slow. That negative's got to be slow. 10 seconds. Come on. There we go. Guys, work. Do not let that other arm come in. There we go. Do one more. 5 seconds. Stay with it, guys. Slowly. Jog on the spot. There we go. Stay with it, guys. Yeah. Stay with it, guys. Focus. We're nearly home. Everybody get on the floor. Okay? Everybody get your mat. Get on the floor. We're going in 7 seconds. Get nice and flat. Look at the screen. You're going to bend one leg. That first leg comes up. The neck comes up. You're going to maintain that tension for 20 seconds. Bam. We're in. That's what we're playing. 20 seconds. That leg stays close to the floor. Squeeze that thigh. Crunch. Keep that tension. Yeah. There we go. Nothing changes. Look what happens now in 3, two, one, he holds. The leg comes up to level two, he crunches again. There you go. To level two, as long as it's higher than the first one, that's all that matters. There you go, let it burn. If you're not doing this properly, it ain't gonna be burning right now. If you're doing it properly, you should feel like you hate me already. Badge, you good? My guy, there we go, there we go, there we go. Keep crunching, keep crunching. In 4 seconds, you're gonna stay up, don't drop that leg. In 3 seconds, two, stay up, up, up. Bring that leg up to level three, and now crunch again. 20 seconds from there you go, work, 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 right up towards that toe. You don't have to touch the toe, just make the journey towards it, guys. Keep breathing and do not collapse here. Hold form and do not collapse. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. You owe me 5 seconds. You owe me 4 seconds. There you go, B. There you go, B. Bam! Yeah, yeah. Turn around. Okay, guys. In 5 seconds, we go again. We change leg. Firstly, the leg comes up. 3, 2, 1. You attack it. 20 seconds. There you go. Breathe. You've got to breathe. You've got to stay relaxed. You've got to hold form. Yeah, yeah. You've got to hold form. There you go, B. There we go. There we go. Stay with it, guys. Every single rep. Every single second. Every single exercise in 4 seconds, you're gonna hold. In 3, 2, yeah, yeah, hold. Level two. There we go. Go again. There we go, guys. Let it burn. Focus. You got empty tank. You got to breathe. You got to exhale. Every single rep, exhale. Let the air out of your stomach. Focus. Focus. It's gonna hurt. It's supposed to. It's gonna burn. It's supposed to. 5 seconds. You got to dig deep. Get your shovel. Get digging. 3 seconds. 2, hold, hold, level 3, finish strong, 20 seconds. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, guys. You got to work now. Finish off strong, you're nearly at the finish line. You're nearly at the finish line, stay ready. Stay ready, guys, there you go, nearly at the finish line. Focus, 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 focus. 5 seconds, guys. Yeah, yeah, 4 seconds, yeah, yeah. 3 seconds, stay with it, guys. 2 seconds. Come on.
There we go.